In the previous lesson, we learned about tangram. In this lesson, we will see some interesting examples of the same. We saw how Bhola learned about tangram from Babban. Come, let us see what happens next. Bhola informed the village folks about Babban's mischief. All the people were furious with Babban, but they still wanted to know more about the tangram. Babban showed all the villagers how to make a tangram. Bunny said that the triangular shapes among the tangram pieces, number 2 and number 5, were absolutely similar. Children, is Bunny right? Yes, if we take the triangular pieces number 2 and number 5 and pile them one on top of the other, then we will see that they are absolutely similar. Duck Uncle said that he can only use 3 pieces of tangram to make 2 squares. Golu said that he can only see 1 square. Children, can you say how Uncle made 2 squares? Well done, children. Your answer is absolutely correct. The piece number 3 is a square, and we can join pieces number 2 and 5 this way and make a square. Well done, children. Your answer is absolutely correct. Now Bhola said that pieces number 4 and 5 have one similar edge. Children, can you recognize them? Yes, this answer is absolutely correct. Children, can you join 3 pieces of the tangram to make a rectangle like this? We can join pieces number 2, 4 and 5 in this way to make a rectangle like this. All the villagers enjoyed learning about the tangram. Babban said that he will tell them more interesting things about the tangram the next day. In this lesson, we saw some interesting examples related to the tangram.